Anyway, on to our next act here. This is another first-timer, so we're very glad to have her with us. And she is going to be doing a little dance with a big hoop. First, I thought it was some kind of nose ring, but then what I saw was, you'll see what I meant. So let's bring it out here. Give a nice warm welcome to another first-time introducing Zella. I've had this one for so long, I'm kind of getting used to it. Seriously though, there are people in my neighborhood, they go get up at 4:30 in the morning to go jogging. 4:30 in the morning. If I'm up at 4:30 in the morning, it usually means I'm coming home. With no recollection of what happened for the last 6 hours. And that's how my world deal with it.